The American University of Ras Al Khaimah hosted a meeting with the Trade Commissioner and Regional Education Coordinator of the Embassy of Canada, Mabel Sawaked-Hen, to discuss the possibility of establishing international partnerships with Canadian universities. Canadian universities would be ideal for such agreements, with its universities offering 1,500 programs with cooperative education and internship options. Offering the American University of Ras Al Khaimah students both long-term and short-term international educational opportunities. For more information, please contact the American University of Ras Al Khaimah.